Hello. Mom. Dad. Mom. Dad. Dad. Buzz? Buzz? Where are you guys? Hello? Rob? Uncle Frank? Uncle Frank, is this a joke? Megan? Lenny? Is this a joke? The cars are still here. They didn't go to the airport.
You're completely helpless.
You're what the French call lays in confitata.
Kevin, I'm going to feed you to my tarantula.
You're such a disease.
There are 15 people in this house and you're the only one that has to make trouble.
Look what you did, you little jerk.
I made my family disappear. Boring words everywhere. Ooh, nails. I'll save these for later. Buzz, I'm going through all your private stuff. You better come out and pound me. Buzz, your girlfriend. Woof.
How much do I owe you?
AC says 10%.
Too bad AC ain't in charge no more.
What do you mean?
Guys, I'm eating junk and watching rubbish. You better come out and stop me.
Hey, I I tell you what I'm gonna give you, snakes. I'm gonna give you, to the count of 10, to get your ugly, yellow, no good keister off my property before I pump your guts full of lead.
Alright, Johnny, I'm sorry. I'm going.
1, 2, 10! Keep the change, you filthy animal.
Mom!
What's the matter?
A terrible feeling.
About what?
That we didn't do something.
No, we did everything. You're just having that feeling because we left in such a hurry.
Did I forget to turn off the waffle iron?
No, I did that.
Did we lock up?
Yeah, I locked up. I locked all the doors.
What about the garage door? Did we close the garage door?
That's it. I forgot to close the garage door.
No, that's not it. That's not it.
What else could it be?
Kevin!
It's just horrible. Horrible.
It's okay. We'll call when we get there. I'm sure he's okay.
How could we do this? We forgot him.
We didn't forget him. We just miscounted.
I'm a terrible mother.
If it makes you feel any better, I forgot my reading glasses.
5 families gone in 1 block. And they all told me with their own mouths.
It's almost too easy.
Check it out. All the houses with families gone have automatic timers on their lights. Check it out. Number 664. Right now. Wait. Number 672. Right now.
Dang, that's pretty good.
Wait a minute. Number 671, right now. And that's the one, Marv. That's the silver tuna.
It's very OG. I bet you they're rich.
OG, huh? It's got VCRs, stereos.
Toys?
Maybe. Probably looking at some fine jewelry, odd marketable, securities, who knows, it's a gem. Grab your crowbar. Crowbar is up.
You're a rotter, Mr. Grinch. You're the king of sinful socks. You're a hush to get tomatoes crotched with moldy purple spots, Mr. Grinch. You're a three-decker sauerkraut toadstool sandwich.
Basement.
open it, Marvin. Suggestions are wet, just like us.
I thought they were gone.
They were supposed to leave this morning.
Let's get out of here.
Come on,
phone!
Get out of here. Peter, book us a flight.
Okay.
Here's my address book. Call everyone you know. Hello? 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 Oh, he'll just have to call you back.
This is ridiculous. Only a wimp would hide under beds. I'm not a wimp. I'm the man of the house. Anymore. I said, I'm not afraid anymore. I'm not afraid anymore.
Village Police Department.
Yeah, hi. I'm calling from Paris. I have a son that's home alone. So I'd like someone to go over to our house and tell him that we're coming home to get him.
Okay, let me connect you to the Family Crisis Convention.
No, it's not a family crisis.
Hey, Larry, will you pick up? There's some lady on hold. Sounds time to pipe her.
Family crisis for... Interaction, what may be your crisis?
I'm calling from Paris. I have a son that's home alone.
Has the child had been in any violent medical situation with a drunk, injured, or mentally ill member of your family?
No.
Has he ever been in a household accident?
I don't know. I hope not.
Has the child got some poison or anything locked in his throat?
No. He's just home alone, and I'd like someone to go over to the house and check on him.
You want us to go to... your house, just to check on him.
Yes!
Let me connect you to the police department.
No, they just transferred me to you.
Let me connect you to the police department. Officer Rouse!
No, no! Don't hang up! Don't hang up! Oh, any luck?
No, couldn't get anyone.
Somebody pick up. Pick up!
Oh, hi, ma'am. It's you again.
Yeah, hi. I'm calling from Paris, and I have a son who is home alone, and I...
Okay, we'll send you a policeman to check on your son.
Yeah, the house looks secure. Tell her to count her kids again. Over. I mean, isn't there a way you can just bump somebody or add somebody? Call somebody up and tell them it's an emergency?
I'm sorry, but I cannot ask someone.
I just called the police. They're sending someone to check on Kevin.
Well, that's a relief, because everything's booked here.
Nothing to Chicago?
No. Nothing to Chicago, New York, Nashville, Provo?
What about a private plane?
No, I'm sorry, but we don't do that.
The earliest they can book us is for all of us to fly out on Friday morning.
Friday morning? That's like 2 days away.
Look, hon, I'm exhausted. You're exhausted. The kids are exhausted. I think the best thing we can do is to go over to Rob's and get back to the police, and they can get back with us.
Peter, Kevin is home all alone. I am not leaving this airport unless it's on an airplane.
Madame, we are doing everything that we can. Now, it's a possibility. If you stay at the airport, we might be able to get you on standby. If you get on standby, you will be able to go on.
Is that okay?
Yeah, that's okay.
Bells will be ringing, the glad, glad news. Oh, what a Christmas.
Okay, bye, I'll miss you. To have the
blues. Now you don't get lost, okay?
Okay.
All right, buddy.
Love you too.
I took a shower washing every body part with natural soap, including all my major crevices between my toes and in my belly button, which I never did before, but I sort of enjoyed. I washed my hair using adult formula shampoo and used cream rinse. I can't find my toothbrush, so I'll pick one up today. Other than that, I'm in good shape. Sweet! Buzz's life savings! I thought the Murphys went to Florida.
No, you're one of the great cat burglars in the world. Marv, you think you can keep it down a little in there?
No, the wheels are broken. Oh wow, ain't she a doll. The phone. I better answer it. Oh wait, they'll catch it.
Yeah, this is Peter McAllister again. We're in Paris in my brother's apartment. Let me give you the number here, okay? The country code is 33. The area code is 14. And the number is 694-876.
Harry, that house we were at last night, was that the McAllisters?
Yeah?
You're right. They're gone.
I knew they were.
I know what we're gonna do tonight.
Wow.
How can I help you? Is this toothbrush approved by the American Dental Association?
I don't know. Doesn't say here.
Well, will you please find out?
Herb?
Yeah?
I got a question over here about a toothbrush. Is this toothbrush approved by the American Dental Association?
I don't know. Do they even approve of toothbrushes? Why is it such a big deal?
I don't know, this kid just wants to know.
Hon, you have to pay for that here. You have to pay for that.
Jimmy, stop that boy!
Shoplifter! Hey! Shoplifter!
Criminal.